I'm a lucky man.
Wait till the fields green up a little bit, Sarge. We'll get some great photos.
Whoa! And how you can't ask for more than that?
Nope, both of them are doing great. Smoke is awesome. Buddy's gonna be a superb dog as well.
I mean,
can you imagine someone giving him up because they didn't think he could hunt? Maybe if you just spend some time.
What they used to do when it's first recorded in 1487, they teach these dogs to set the birds, and then since shotguns weren't invented, they throw nets over them.
Oh.
So they've been taught this for like 5 centuries. Okay, go ahead. Whoa, smoke.
Probably more than one quail.
Hold on. Hold on.
You might be on one too, Sarge. They usually cut me up pretty well. They usually don't like to be alone.
Quail,
female.
Good dogs. Good dogs. Whoa, smoke.
And bottom jaw is just kind of going a million miles an hour. Okay. I missed that one, I think.